God has not counted you out, and God is not through with you yet, and God is still able to turn things around. So you have to say, I'm going to keep it moving. I'm going to keep it moving.